Esomeprazole is a proton pump inhibitor used to treat GERD, reduce the risk of NSAID-associated gastric ulcers, eradicate H. pylori, and to treat conditions causing gastric acid hypersecretion. In this video, let's find found. What is esomeprazole? What is esomeprazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking esomeprazole? How does esomeprazole work? How to use esomeprazole? What is esomeprazole used for? Esomeprazole is indicated for the treatment of acid reflux disorders, including healing and maintenance of erosive esophagitis, and symptomatic gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD, peptic ulcer disease, H. pylori eradication, prevention of gastrointestinal bleeds with NSAID use, and for the long-term treatment of pathological hypersecretory conditions, including Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. Contraindication. Nexium is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to substituted benzimidazoles or to any component of the formulation. Hypersensitivity reactions may include anaphylaxis, anaphylactic shock, angioedema, bronchospasm, acute interstitial nephritis, and urticaria. Side effects. Side effects of esomeprazole. Headaches. Make sure you rest and drink plenty of fluids. Feeling sick? Try taking esomeprazole with or after a meal or snack. Being sick? Take small, frequent sips of water to avoid dehydration. Diarrhea. Constipation. Stomach pain. Farting, flatulence. Pharmacodynamic. Esomeprazole is a compound that inhibits gastric acid secretion and is indicated in the treatment of gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD, the healing of erosive esophagitis, and H. pylori eradication to reduce the risk of duodenal ulcer recurrence. Esomeprazole belongs to a new class of antisecretory compounds, the substituted benzimidazoles, that do not exhibit anticholinergic or H2 histamine antagonistic properties, but that suppress gastric acid secretion by specific inhibition of the H+/K+ATPase at the secretory surface of the gastric parietal cell. By doing so, it inhibits acid secretion into the gastric lumen. This effect is dose-related and leads to inhibition of both basal and stimulated acid secretion irrespective of the stimulus. Esomeprazole is the S-isomer of omeprazole, which is a racemate of the S and R enantiomer. Esomeprazole has been shown to inhibit acid secretion to a similar extent as omeprazole, without any significant differences between the two compounds in vitro. PPIs such as esomeprazole have also been shown to inhibit the activity of dimethylarginine dimethylaminohydrolase, DDAH, an enzyme necessary for cardiovascular health. DDAH inhibition causes a consequent accumulation of the nitric oxide synthase inhibitor asymmetric dimethylarginine, ADMA, which is thought to cause the association of PPIs with increased risk of cardiovascular events in patients with unstable coronary syndromes. Due to their good safety profile and as several PPIs are available on counter without a prescription, their current use in North America is widespread. Long-term use of PPIs such as esomeprazole has been associated with possible adverse effects, however, including increased susceptibility to bacterial infections, including gastrointestinal C. difficile, reduced absorption of micronutrients including iron and B12, and an increased risk of developing hypomagnesemia and hypocalcemia, which may contribute to osteoporosis and bone fractures later in life. Pharmacodynamic. Esomeprazole is a compound that inhibits gastric acid secretion and is indicated in the treatment of gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD, the healing of erosive esophagitis, and H. pylori eradication to reduce the risk of duodenal ulcer recurrence. Esomeprazole belongs to a new class of antisecretory compounds, the substituted benzimidazoles, that do not exhibit anticholinergic or H2 histamine antagonistic properties, but that suppress gastric acid secretion by specific inhibition of the H+/K+ATPase at the secretory surface of the gastric parietal cell. By doing so, it inhibits acid secretion into the gastric lumen. This effect is dose-related and leads to inhibition of both basal and stimulated acid secretion irrespective of the stimulus. Esomeprazole is the S-isomer of omeprazole, which is a racemate of the S and R enantiomer. Esomeprazole has been shown to inhibit acid secretion to a similar extent as omeprazole, without any significant differences between the two compounds in vitro. PPIs such as esomeprazole have also been shown to inhibit the activity of dimethylarginine dimethylaminohydrolase, DDAH, an enzyme necessary for cardiovascular health. DDAH inhibition causes a consequent accumulation of the nitric oxide synthase inhibitor asymmetric dimethylarginine, ADMA, which is thought to cause the association of PPIs with increased risk of cardiovascular events in patients with unstable coronary syndromes. Due to their good safety profile and as several PPIs are available on counter without a prescription, their current use in North America is widespread. Long-term use of PPIs such as esomeprazole has been associated with possible adverse effects, however, including increased susceptibility to bacterial infections, including gastrointestinal C. difficile, reduced absorption of nutrients including iron and B12, and an increased risk of developing hypomagnesemia and hypocalcemia, which may contribute to osteoporosis and bone fractures later in life. Mechanism of action. Esomeprazole exerts its stomach acid-suppressing effects by preventing the final step in gastric acid production by covalently binding to sulfhydryl groups of cysteines found on the H+, K+, ATPase enzyme at the secretory surface of gastric parietal cells. This effect, inhibition of both basal and stimulated gastric acid secretion, irrespective of the stimulus. As the binding of esomeprazole to the H+, K+, ATPase enzyme is irreversible and new enzyme needs to be expressed in order to resume acid secretion, esomeprazole's duration of antisecretory effect persists longer than 24 hours. Half-life 1 to 1.5 hours. Dose. GERD without erosive esophagitis. 20 mg POQ day for 4 weeks. Consider an additional 4 weeks of treatment if symptoms do not resolve completely in the first 4 weeks. GERD with erosive esophagitis. 20 to 40 mg POQ day for 4 to 8 weeks. If oral therapy inappropriate or not possible, 20 to 40 mg Q day for up to 10 days. Switch to PO once patient able to swallow. Maintenance, 20 mg POQ day for up to 6 months. Helicobacter pylori eradication, combination therapy with amoxicillin erythromycin for eradication of H. pylori in patients with duodenal ulcer. 40 mg POQ day for 10 days, plus amoxicillin 1000 mg POQ12HR for 10 days, plus clarithromycin 500 mg POQHR for 10 days. Risk reduction of NSAID-associated gastric ulcer. 20 to 40 mg POQ day for up to 6 months. NSAID-induced gastric ulcer. 20 mg POQ day for 4 to 8 weeks. Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. 80 mg PO divided Q12HR, initial, adjust regimen to efficacy, up to 240 mg POQ day, or 120 mg POQ12HR administered to patients. Gastric or duodenal ulcers following therapeutic endoscopy. For indicated for reduction of rebleeding of gastric or duodenal ulcers following therapeutic endoscopy in adults. 80 mg 4 infused over 30 minutes, then continuous 4 infusion of 8 mg per hour for total treatment duration of 72 hours, follow IV therapy with oral acid suppressive therapy. Frequent heartburn. OTC. 20 mg POQ day x 14 days. Hepatic impairment. Oral administration. Mild to moderate, child PU AB, no dosage adjustment required. Severe, child PU C, not to exceed 20 mg per day. 4. Mild to moderate, child PU AB, no dosage adjustment required. Severe, child PU C, not to exceed 20 mg per day. 4. Bleeding gastric or duodenal ulcers, 4. No dosage adjustment required with initial 80 mg per 30 minute 4 dose. Adjust dose for continuous 4 infusion. Mild to moderate, child PUA, B, not to exceed 6 mg per hour. Severe, child PUC not to exceed 4 mg per hour eosinophilic esophagitis, orphan. Orphan designation for treatment of eosinophilic esophagitis. Safety advice. Esomeprazole is a proton pump inhibitor, US FDA pregnancy category B, widely used to treat women with gastric reflux in pregnancy. That's all the information about esomeprazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.